Hi, I'm Ashley, and today I did my makeup, and it looks a little like this.
Can you pierce eyes? Is it pierced for you?
I did some of this stuff, this luminous effects, which you use usually after you go tanning or get a dark base tan or whatever. But if you're kind of dark complexed naturally, it kind of gives you good highlights. I highlighted my cheekbones, where the sun would naturally hit my face, you know. So, and it looked like this, so I thought it was cute. And I would show you step by step, but my camera that I record on, it records very little, and it's not, what's the use? But you can get most of this stuff, like this Wet n Wild and Volume Exact at Walmart, and it's super cheap. And you can have eyes like this. Till next time.